Yesha said there, na National Road Safety Authority. Omakache ni yesha se edi efri na wuko piyumu wa samri. Omu ye ncheche edi man sorry. E kwanye befasua afi bunya akwan kobedi juju bitmi akosuna ubiya inku nyankwenshia.
National Road Safety Authority. Eni asuma hudu wampeni mfuo eye nshiemu. Nshiemu yutri mpane se. Wababo e kwansu juju hude uro. Ama asofu wampeni mfuo yi ati asesebe ya ubiti binsu edi aye ncheche na ama. Nkwenshia isi ewo ekwantepa wudu wosono. Eswate ewo brunya bremu. Ene ebra yedi brunya ewie. Acting Director General wada National Road Safety Authority ano. Eye engineer David Osafu Adonteyi. Wode sanche mwe ene tuja.
Akwenshia no ye hunu. Ebra ni uwona eka hunu. Ya mfribe biya se yen ya yesubayin. Ni yekan yesubayin ya. Eye mene wo a yekotu nasore de mde biya. Kwenshia de biya itiye preaching. Inti ye nyan masofu wo. Ene diye ni omwe shia. Ya cheche omwasiye. Here says woman so Edom Jimby. Now woman so education no aye ye nikasa chene futuno. Woman so mwaying. No mini pankasa nintino. No mum kaye sene baya. Baby o bia nambia na road safety adrinche the trim. Okotrakem said driver, or ye pedestrian, or ye passenger, or timoto suo, na road safety jume dienwa ne deko.
Enwechi and a Reverend Dr. Cyril J.K. Fayosi. Ya wo ye treche for penyini eda Christian Council of Ghana no. Ekade to aso se se ya National Road Safety Authority. Edi aso diye ke se se ato aso fumpeni mfosu yi. Omu sebe shenwe tu mwana mwampa.
Churches, we pray. Discipline, we preach. We preach people becoming good citizens of their country. And so as road safety has recognized that the churches have a key role, an important role to play in bringing about safety on our roads, bringing about sanity, reducing the wreckage on our roads, the churches are going to step up and do exactly that.